Now I make puppy. I start with the form of the head. The form of puppy head is a little bit round, a little bit more round than a human head. Both sides kind of triangles. Later become the ears. Round object, that is the nose. The ears, you have some half rounds. Actually, it's most of the time the size of the ears by most puppies. Yeah, I know this puppy now looks very ugly. But it will come and will look like real puppy. When we've been in the feather process.